Hello friends, myself Gaurav and welcome back to Garden Ideas. In this video we will be discussing about how to get maximum flower on any Bougainvillea plant. So let's just start with the video. We will discuss here four important points. We can have four to five important points and we will discuss three important points over here, and the most and the basic important point you will find in the article which will be posted in the description. So just let's start with the video. Okay, so you can see one of the branch over here. We are having the flower at the tip, not in the middle of any branch, and this is the primary branch, this is the secondary branch, and always we will get the flower over the secondary branch. Secondary branch will only produce flower as it is the new branch which is produced by any plant. Okay, so the first important point is covered only in this point, that we have to trim our plant. Bougainvillea needs trimming. We can trim Bougainvillea thrice a year, three times a year, because only the new shoot will produce the flower, and if we want a new shoot, then we have to do the trimming. Trimming can be done in two ways, that is soft pruning or hard pruning. And now pruning, how can pruning be done? Pruning can be done in two ways, that is hard pruning and soft pruning. Hard pruning means pruning the branch till the primary branch, and soft pruning means pruning only the 5 to 6 inches of the branch. Okay, this was the first point where we can get maximum flower, as pruning will produce maximum new shoots and new shoots will only produce the new flower. And the second most important point is water. How you water your Bougainvillea plant? Watering is very important in any plant. If over water, then we can have a flower bud drops or fruit drops. If a plant is producing fruits, then now let's discuss how to water a Bougainvillea plant. Bougainvillea plant require less watering. Bougainvillea can survive up to nearly 1 to 3 months if not watered, but it will produce continuously flower, as Bougainvillea main motive is to produce flower, which we can see over here. I have one more Bougainvillea plant which is producing maximum flower, and if we see the pot system, then it is a very small pot, nearly 6 to 8 inches of pot, 6 to 8 inches of pot, and this much huge flowering is having a great experience of mine. And at backside also I have one more Bougainvillea plant which is producing more and more flower. So next important point is soil mixture. What can be the soil mixture? Soil mixture can be basically of two types, with fertilizer, without fertilizer. Bougainvillea can survive both this type of soil mixture. If we give fertilizer, then it will produce maximum flower in limited period of time. It means that Bougainvillea will absorb the nutrition from the soil and it will produce the flower. If not given fertilizer, Bougainvillea will flower but in a small quantity. Producing flower require lots of energy to the plant. Okay, so we will discuss the next important point, that is location of plant. So friends, what about the location? Location, we can say Bougainvillea plant require bright light system nearly up to 5 to 6 hours of daily. So we have to keep our Bougainvillea plant in a place where we can get maximum sunlight. And also read the article in the description. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. Happy gardening, and get maximum blooming of Bougainvillea plant. Thank you.